How's the weather been in your neck of the woods? It seems like a lot of parts of the country are suffering from a snow drought, but Minnesota has been slammed with snowstorm after snowstorm. But this morning, we finally got our first lighter system, which allowed me to break out my Eagle leaf blower for the first time this year. But let's just show you some of the kind of stuff we've been dealing with on a regular basis.